So welcome to Hardcore Star Runs. Not stars, oh my god, we should do a star run too. That'd be pretty sick actually. I wonder what the ratio of stars falling is. How many fall a night? Today we're smashing out an hour's worth of heart hunting. I'll be running just with bows and no armor. This map is pretty much perfect for me. Look at that, I got stone there, tall trees, boreal wood bow. Too easy. This is actually a server map. I just ran default. That's why we've got that. What's going on? Oh. Are you serious? Hold on. Too easy. I got that fixed up pretty quick. We do like to do it real time around here. I mean, I am into my editing as well, but I prefer things like this to be a little bit more raw. So we'll collect the rest of this, grab some more stone from over there so we can build a furnace at least, and, you know, 1,000 arrows. It's definitely a bad habit. Using the, is this the wrong character? This is the wrong character. Serious? Where is that stone? Say it was about 40. Well, I won't lose two of those trees, whatever. Oh, man. Retarded. Uh-huh. No? Wait. Has to be this, right? Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, and the stone is still there. Mad dogs. So this mix goes for just over an hour. So when the music runs out, the time is up essentially. Come on, mate. There you go. Beautiful. Catch you later. Wow. That's pretty cool. Oh, tungsten. Don't know about that corruption though. Taking way too long. Frenzying is definitely the best. Thousand all doors for now. Now I do recommend that you always run the winter biome first. Less traps as I say that. A trap is right there. Blizzard in a bottle. More tungsten. Sweet. Took ages to get him. Oh, yes. Wow, that's boss. two sick items straight up. Spewing this is an actual speed run. Oh, that's right, I got flippers. Ah, fuck. Excuse my language. What the hell? I've already been down here. Oh, this is old one. God damn it. No time to be doing that crap. Corruption it is. Oh, yeah, boy. Man, I love being sick at this game. It's hell good. Watch that full damage. Oh, into jungle. This could be bad. I don't want to do jungle. Oh, no. No friggin' way. This was the soundtrack of my Star Fury video. Should check that out. It's pretty cool. Don't trust it. It'd be a waste of time. Jeez, didn't see that raven. Or that one. Wow. Jesus. Well, I was supposed to use that heart. That's right. Whoops. Should have just not used any. Yes. Wrecked Raven. Oh, that's no good. That was a good haul of stars. Oh, and we're at the ocean. Wow. All right, so there's nothing that way then. dog. Screw it. Some people were really fast at navigating. Alvin holds the record so far, I'd say. Probably navigated a lot faster than I would. Someone was giving me cheek on Terraria forums, like, what, is that just like the run that I do sort of thing? Whoa, hello you. I was like, well, I don't know what runs you do, bro. I think it might have even been a girl. I think it said she. I did notice her age though, 33. The reason why I noticed that is because I'm 31. Off me. Seriously. Don't have any potions. Oh, yeah. Stop it, Sash. Whoops. Cool, dual cloud. That's right, I've got two clouds now. Awesome. We got any mining potions? Not that I can see. Alright, so it's been half an hour, 30 minutes. All this shit can fuck off. And bombs, cool. Wow, idiot. That skeleton was cute. Must be running out of arrows by now. Wow, what accuracy that dude had. Mirror. I think I do not know where to go. Maybe I'll go this way. Perfect. In case I need it for another map, you know? Okay, 40 minutes have passed. We've got 20 minutes to go. Another mirror, just in case. What was that danger sense? Yeah, boy. That shit be tight. Whoa. Wow, get off me. Hate those things. They're so dangerous in hard mode, man. They do like 161 damage. One hit. Three hits, I'm dead. And you know, when you're in a elevator and you're stuck next to it, it gets pretty dodgy. What? Wow. Oh, yeah. Featherfall. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? There we go. Wow. Oh, turn that thing off. Forty-5 minutes, 15 to go. Wow, what the hell? Oh. Going on in there. Nothing. I was just paranoid. Always keep an eye on your previous entry. Turn that thing off, that's gay. Go away. Oh, I'd say that's probably the extent of my run. What have I got left? Another 10 minutes. Screw it. Let's go to corruption. See what's in there. Yeah, one. Oh, and I don't smash the orb. Well, that sucks. Thought there'd be at least one in here. Nada. More ladder arrows and I'm out of time. A forfeit with 240 HP, zero deaths. Peace out.